I can't describe how happy I am. Well, obviously it was a tough race. Actually, safety car helps a little bit because first couple of laps, Jake was faster than me. But yeah, after last three or four laps, I was quite struggling with oversteering. But fortunately, we could defend for first position, and it's my first win for the Eurocup, so I'm very happy.